percent, okay?
When supply is short and demand is high, then there could be bad practices like hoarding in order to sell them at higher prices. And that's why we had a discussion with manufacturers and others to cooperate. And I hope they will stand together in the principles of solidarity.